I literally had to tell the guy from Rent-A-Center, I said, look, I'll pay it on Tuesday. I'll come in myself. I'm not going to fucking waste my time. I'm not going to waste my time.
This roommate of yours doesn't sound reliable.
I don't know. I don't know why he does. I don't know why.